Guys, you know, I did homemade burger today. Okay. So good. Mm-hmm.